In situations similar to this, I'll let you guys take it from here.
Yeah, I've been involved in this, so I've gotten hit in the neck with this. This is a life-threatening situation. This is not just a baseball situation. You just don't do this. You don't headhunt. And this is, I believe, purposeful. And what the Yankees have been doing, Richie and Doug, for the last year or plus, they've definitely started by Cece Sabathia, has been Bush League-type, you know, hunting after Rays and chirping. For example, at the end of this game, they struck out Brasso. They won the game. Brasso's got his back to everybody else, and they're the ones doing the chirping. It's not Brasso looking back and going, I'm going to get you guys tomorrow. He hears something. There it is right there. So then you just can't help but get more further agitated, Dougie. And you know what? You win between the lines, but you can't help as just a human being to not like this type of attitude.
There are so many things wrong with what the Yankees just did, in my opinion. First of all, Chapman, that was 101 miles an hour at a player's head. You never do that, ever. I'm a former pitcher. I have had to go into situations where I've had to stick up for my team. If you can read in between the lines, I have never thrown at anyone above the shoulder.
No need.
That's so disrespectful. That's so dangerous to do. And mindful, that was 101 miles an hour. The fact that he did that is ridiculous.